different species have different strategies for capturing water and nutrients and light. Whereas monocultures of the same species compete for those resources in exactly the same way, therefore they clash, and they're less effective, less efficient at capturing that energy, and they grow less productively.